So it's by a philosopher and writer named Cooley. I'm not what I think I am. I'm not what you think I am. I am what I think you think I am. So we live in this perception of a perception of ourselves. While you're living in that bubble and that echo chamber, getting to what you really want to do is impossible. Because maybe that just doesn't fit. And I think so many people feel that way today.